Looks like we made it. This is the 2018 Tulare Reptile Show. Here we go.
You're gonna roll the dice with the head to head. And if you nail it, you're gonna get an exotic spider's genetics right.
Did I get it with this one too?
This one is gonna be better odds. Because all of them are gonna be exotic. You know what I'm saying? 100% will be exotic, and half of them will be like this, the other half will be like this. And maybe, out of the other half, you might nail one that's right. But with this, you're going to get only half that are going to look like this, and possibly one that's going to be all three too. But yeah, this is going to be a better chance.
I don't like this one here.
Since you bought that one, I could do 150 on her.
Yeah, I do like that one.
This is like sinks everywhere in the shop, so there's like holes against it, like she can plug the walls. Like, my fat ass ain't getting in the attic, we go down the sink. I was like, we're gonna go Home Depot, get drywall razors, and throw the walls out right now. And then my brother comes out, and like he bumps against the trash can in the clean room, and this pops her head out. 10 feet long, she can pull herself up to a space as big. It's just like, damn.
Have you had any experience with those?
I have not done the sensors.
Okay. I've heard people like them because they not only they move more material, but they are a bit.
Right.